Hey everybody, what's up, what's down, what's all around? I'm Blueflame210 and I'm here to tell you what's going on. Today we are doing a vlog and I wanted, mainly because I wanted to show you guys what a day in the life of me is. Since, you know, I'm new here, I want you all to get to know me, I want to get to know you, so that's what we're gonna do today. But also, I'm mostly vlogging because today is my birthday! Yay! So, in case you guys didn't know, I am 15 today, and it's going to be an amazing birthday, you know why? Because we're gonna make it amazing. So, what I'm gonna do, because I woke up like this. So what we're gonna do is first I'm gonna get up and I'm gonna get dressed. I'm gonna go work out, and then I'm gonna get dressed, take a shower, then get dressed. And then we are gonna get on with the rest of the day. I hope y'all are excited because I am really excited. I woke up early because I got too excited and I 6:30. I'm not usually up 6:30 during the summer, so I can't wait to see you guys around.
Hey guys, I had to be really quiet right now because my parents are sleeping, so here's a breakfast making montage.
Okay, guys, so I finished making breakfast. Sorry for the voiceover, but be quiet, my dad's sleeping. And I just made breakfast. My parents went out to work out, so they already ate. So I made my brother and my sister myself some breakfast. So yeah, this is how it turned out. There's a lot going on there, so it's currently 7:41, it's about an hour when I started, so yeah, I'm gonna go eat, and then I'm gonna go work out, and then I'm gonna go get dressed, and see you guys later. Hey guys, so I am finally ready for the day. Right now, what I'm going to do now that I'm back from eating my breakfast and stuff, I am going to go out and, go visit some, family friends that I haven't seen in a while because I miss them a bunch and it's my birthday. I want to go see them. So y'all know how it is. So I'm gonna go do that. I'm gonna cut those parts out because it's like, well, yeah. And then I'm gonna go out with friends. I will vlog that part, but yeah, because this is more of a, like, a family kind of thing, and I want it to be kind of like mine, so that's part going to be left out, that's what I'm going to be doing, and I will be seeing you guys soon. Once again, I know there's so many cuts, but excuses that I cannot, insert relevant excuse here. Yes. Okay, so there have been a couple changes in plans. I'm going to spill the tea right now, actually. So here's the teases. So today, here's how my day went. Bit of story time. So first, I woke up. Y'all saw that. I woke up. And then I got up. I made breakfast. Y'all saw that. Then I made pancake egg sandwich, weird, but for real, McDonald's, McGriddle, who? Anyway, so then I worked out, I did a 7-minute workout, really works by the way, link in the description down below, it is actually, if you stick to it, it works really good, it helps, it's awesome. Anyway, did a 7-minute workout. Then I got in the shower, got dressed, yeah, so the outfit, and now we are getting ready to go to dinner. Y'all are probably wondering, what happened in between, and where's all the stuff about the, your friends and stuff? Well, those plans fell through. I didn't actually go out, because I had to stay home and watch my brother, and then I went out to go see my family friends, but they were moving, so that didn't happen. So I kind of just stayed home, did whatever. Y'all didn't want to see that. Trust me. It was boring. It would have looked like me, a bunch of me sitting down, like a time lapse of me just sitting down and doing nothing. But looking at my phone and or talking to my sister about some tea. So, yeah. Now I am getting ready and then here's something else. Apparently the place I wanted to go to is closed on Tuesdays. That's the tea, sis. Anyway, so what I'm going to do now is I'm getting ready to go to dinner, and because we do this every year, I get a birthday dinner every single year. We go out, we do something fun, have a couple friends over, it's great. I wanted to go to a nice run place. They're close on Tuesdays. That's the tea, sis. Anyway, sorry, I'm still hung up over that. It just happened, and I was kind of upset, but because I really wanted ramen, but it's fine. So we're gonna go to this place that I love and that I know, P.F. Chang's. We're going to P.F. Chang's because it is familiar to us. I love it. I just love Asian food in general, besides Hispanic food, because that is really good too. So that's what we're gonna be doing, and Yeah, so I'm going to start getting ready now, actually. So, this is my routine. So you are probably wondering, how do you get your hair like that? Well, here's how. Honestly, it's literally just a flick of the neck. That's all I have to do, truth be told. And even then, it doesn't even look right half the time. So I kind of just gotta tease with it, like mess with it a little bit. So that way it actually looks right and I don't look like a psychopath. So yeah, see? That's all it took. When your hair just fluffs and curls the way mine does, it's almost magic. How simple it is. I don't even put it up half the time because it's hard. When you put a pencil in my hair, it is true what they say, it sticks. It does not come out. So, when I put it up, guess what else sticks? Bobby pins, hair ties, all sorts of stuff. And you know what? There's a lot of people that have the same problem as me who don't like to put their hair up because it's a hassle. I only put my hair up when after I get out of the shower because the moisture in my braid keeps it looking okay and not as fluffy. Because when it floofs, you've seen pictures of when my hair floofs. It floofs.
All right, it started. Hey, I'm back in the vlog. So today, no, I did that already. Wait. Did that already. So I am with my best friends in the whole world. I really hate my sister right now. Stop it. So, I wish I could turn this around and show your face right now. So like the faces you make, I swear. So I picked up my best friends in the world right now and we are hanging out, about to go to PF Chang's. It's gonna be a great time. Why? I can get the music out of there, Michaela.
How much you wanna
bet? Bet! Oh my gosh. Alright, so this is Bobby. Hi, Bobby. the little bro, and where are you, Iris? There you are. Hello.
I'm so awkward. It's like, hey, face floating.
So, we are gonna go, we're at Walmart for some reason. Nobody knows why. Do you know why?
Yeah, why,
Michaela,
are
why are we at Walmart?
I never know with you family where we are. Just like,
I don't know.
Your family goes wherever they want with people.
Why is
that
the truth?
They honestly don't care if they have guests on them. They're just like, okay, we're going here now.
No, that is honestly the truth. Iris has some stories about.
Oh,
I'm sure.
Yeah.
I remember going with you.
She
and, like,
so that's why.
I remember being with you going to, like, we were going to some place for your birthday or something, like, a few years ago, and your dad decided to go to the military base and get something while I was with you. I was like, okay.
Oh, yeah. Cool. I remember that. Alright, so, oh, we got the cupcakes. Alright, so, that's the tea, sis, and we will see you guys at PF Chang's. Peace! Alright guys, so we had an awesome birthday dinner today. Sorry I didn't vlog very much in there. I was too busy talking
and eating.
And more talking. And Abby with her rice. And her soy sauce.
Dude, we cannot talk about this.
We
I am engaged now.
Yeah, we talk about that. Sorry, off the market.
Technically, I'm engaged.
Iris, you got tea?
Nope. I poured mine out a long time ago.
I'm looking for tea now.
Me too.
No problem. It's been a great day. It's been a great day with my girls, with the fam, with my friends, and everything has been turning out all right. Besides me not being able to finish my little makeup tutorial before.
Doing a makeup tutorial?
I wanted to show off what I do for my makeup. And then we had to leave, so I didn't and I couldn't. So it didn't turn out all that great, but you know. The dinner was great. I had surf and turf, by the way, get it. The new tempura little ball fried things, get those. They were so good. They're like jalapeno poppers with tempura.
It was great. Everybody else enjoyed the tempura poppers?
You need to teach me how to do the whoa.
I did not.
Oh, yeah, the whoa. Yes. Yes, sort of. Michaela, do it.
A lot of pauses, and I'm sorry, I'm tired. This, I am so glad for everything that's been going on in my life, all the hardships that I faced this 2018, all the pleasant and amazing experiences that I got to enjoy with the people that I love and that I've grown to care about over the years. And it's been such an amazing ride, and now I want to share that ride with all of you who are watching my life now, I guess. Not my entire life, because that'd be weird. It's like, it's just weird. I'm definitely posting this as one of my first videos ever, and so I just want to welcome you all to our new here, because we're all new here. To the BlueFlame210 channel. I can't wait to start this journey with all of you. And I hope, honestly, for the best for
for everyone and for myself and for all of you, because this is important to me. Y'all are now important to me. Everything and everyone's important to me. By the way, I'm probably not going to have a very steady uploading schedule because of the fact that I'm still a student. A very young student who needs to get her rest and study on. So definitely, like, during things like spring break, winter break, summer vacation, like, I'm on summer vacation right now, I will be posting a lot more, but during times where I'm in school, definitely not. I'm sorry to say, but I'm probably not going to be posting much then, because of the fact that, or maybe not at all, because of the fact that I have a... We don't all live on the internet, okay? We got lives to live, and honestly, lives to start. So, not to be rude or anything, if this offends you, I'm sorry. But I need to live or start my life, or keep a good foundation to start my life when I leave my parents' house. One day in the far future, maybe not so far future, but like medium far future, like it's in the future. I'm more worried about the present, or the present, but I'm also worried about the future. So I want to just keep those things close to me. This channel is like anything goes. Like, tell me what you want to see. Like DIYs, you want to see Let's Plays, you want to see something weird, like a skit, or like something just completely out of the blue. Like, jump scares all day. Like, I will do my best to make it happen, and I hope that this journey will be an amazing and a fun one for all of you, because it's going to be awesome for me as a new creator. So I'm excited, and I want to get pumped together, have some fun, be serious for a while, be fun for a while. You know, we should be doing a lot. We should be doing so much. We're young, we're free, we're beautiful. All of you are beautiful, and I'm so happy. I'm so excited. I'm too much. Let me know if I'm too much. Am I ever too much? I'm probably too much. Am I too much? I'm probably too much. I'm 15 now. It's my birthday. Still, I'm wearing a onesie. I'm wearing a unicorn onesie. Did I not mention that I'm wearing a unicorn onesie? I probably mentioned in the beginning. I mean, I'm wearing a unicorn onesie. I was wearing like two different outfits before. I'm wearing the third one now. Probably too much. I don't know. Instagram, TikTok, probably the last thing you see there because it's not really like active. So go there if you want to, but you don't have to. Like, really, you don't have to. Like, you don't have to. So TikTok, Instagram, Snapchat for the channel. So all the stuff for my channel, my channels, Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, all gonna be down there. And I guess happy birthday to me, and happy birthday to BlueFlame210. Well guys, it's been a nice ride, but I really gotta get going and get to bed. I'm tired. I was so many pauses, I'm a brain fart. Okay. Anyways, there'll be more for me soon, and I am so excited to start this journey with you. Peace, rock, love, bye!
Well, you can tell everybody, yeah, you can tell everybody, go ahead and tell everybody, I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. Yes I am, yes I am, yes I am. I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man. I believe every lie that I ever told. Paid for every heart that I ever stole. I played my cards and I didn't fold. Well, it ain't that hard when you got sold. Somewhere I heard that life is a test. I've been through the worst, but I still give my best. God made my mold different from the rest. Then he broke that mold, so I know I'm blessed. Stand up now and face the sun. Won't
tail or turn and run. It's time.